Okay, students, so today we are going to start with the dense connective tissue. Loose connective tissue के बारे में हमने पढ़ लिया था, उसमें हमने adipose and areolar tissue के बारे में पढ़ा था. Now, dense connective tissue is of two types. इसमें क्या है, जो dense connective tissue है, loose connective tissue में जो fibers and fibroblasts थे, they were placed in the matrix and they were not compactly packed. But in the dense connective tissue, the fibers and the fibroblasts both, they are found compactly packed. And this is of two types. ये हमने कर लिया था that dense connective tissue is of two types. Dense regular connective tissue and dense irregular connective tissue. So let us read about this. Dense regular connective tissue shows regular pattern of fibers. Collagen fibers are present in rows between many parallel bundle of fibers. जो collagen fiber, इसके example क्या है? Tendons and ligaments. Tendon is a kind of yeah. Basically, what happens in this? This is that collagen fibers are present in rows. As you can see here in the diagram, these collagen fibers are present in the rows between many parallel bundle of fibers. Many parallel bundle of fibers are placed here, and then the collagen fibers are placed in between there. It shows the regular pattern of fibers because it is known as dense regular connective tissue. It is dense and regularly dense. It is not like irregularly dense tissue, जिसमें एक type से जो tissue है एक side से बहुत ज़्यादा dense होता है, दूसरी side से loose होता है. Not like this. Dense connective tissue is regularly dense at every point equally. इसकी examples हैं tendons and ligaments. Now, what are tendons? Tendons are the one that attach the muscles to the bones. Muscles भी skeletal muscles. Skeletal muscles are the voluntary muscles. जो involuntary muscles हैं, they are the intestinal muscles, the respiratory muscles and the kidney muscles. तो skeletal muscles को basically जो है, muscles को bones से tendons जोड़ रहे हैं. As you can see here in the diagram, this is a tendon which is acting as a substrate between the bones and the muscles. This is the bone and this is the muscle. This connective tissue is tendon because it is connecting the one part to the other part. That's why it is known as the connective tissue. Secondly, one part to the another part, that's why it is known as the connective tissue. Secondly, the thing is that yeah, it is regularly dense at all the points. That's why it is known as the dense dense regular connective tissue. And ligaments are the ones that attach the one bone to the other bone. Because हमारा जो body का skeletal system है, it is made up of bones as well as muscles. Muscles कौन सी है? Skeletal muscles या voluntary muscles? तो muscles और bones के बीच में भी एक connection होना बहुत ज़्यादा ज़रूरी है. And bones के bones को bones में भी connection होना बहुत ज़्यादा ज़रूरी है, so that they can remain attached to each other. And tendons क्या काम करते हैं? Tendons help the skeletal muscles to attach to the bones, and ligaments help to attach one bone to the other bone. The next kind is dense irregular type of connective tissue. इसमें dense regular type of connective tissue में क्या था? Collagen जो था, collagen fibers were present between the parallel rays of fibers, है ना? जिसकी वजह से जो टिश्यू था, that was dense regularly all along. ठीक है, जितना भी डेंस है वो रेगुलरली डेंस है all along its body. But dense irregular connective tissue में क्या होता है? कि इररेगुलर पैटर्न इज सीन। यहाँ पे देखो पहले वाले डायग्राम में हमने देखा था देयर वाज अ रोज ऑफ पैरेलल रोज ऑफ फाइबर्स